Hey guys, Lynn here, back again with another video, and today I got slime on my sister's blanket, now she's mad at me. So here it is pretty bad. Oh, I forgot to show you, it's worse. There's one right here and then one right here, so I'm going to show you how to get that off. Basically, all you will need is just the Crestwrite toothpaste. It doesn't have to be Crestwrite, it can be something else. But I'm not going to be showing you how to, not to use that. So basically, you're going to need a towel and some water for this. And basically, rub the towel all over the slime so it can melt it. Basically, when it melts it, you're just going to rub it with your hands and that's it. When you rub it with your hands, it might come off, but it might not surely come off. So when it does come off, then yay for you, but no for me. Because I am getting this off. I'm trying to get this off. Well, basically, all you need is a tissue or something. And basically when it melts, just do that to it and try to get it off. So now, time to add some toothpaste. Hopefully it will get it off. After that, all you have to do is just run it over some hot water and it should be gone. Hopefully I will be able to get it off. It's starting to come off a little bit, you guys, but it's not working, so yeah. After that, all you gotta do is just dry it and that's it. But it actually got very better. I'm not gonna lie, it did come off. It really did. And I'm gonna go try to dry this. Washcloth, so I have nothing else in mind. Yeah, guys. Bye, guys.